Heretic Glacier for 25 years, which actually only became a city ran building as 3 years. So my job mostly is getting the building ready for all the user groups, whether that's cleaning up, getting the coat of painting, set up tables, a chair, or staging, whatever needs to be done for when the rentals come in the building. Like that. So you can just come in and do what they gotta do. I think how well the city actually treats their employees, like they have an amazing awards night every year. They life bus, they do that a few times a year. If you may want to donate blood, they can get the life bus and they'll bring down the Red Cross. Do all kinds of seminars, like whether mental health or wellness programs. My favorite event to work is etc.
Why?
I know, they just put off an amazing show.